Michelle, last weekend was washed out and wiped out, literally, by Irene. So hopefully this weekend is we get to make up for it.
Yeah, we're going to have a pretty nice weekend on the way. We might see a shower at some point this weekend, and I'll detail when I think that best chance is. But we've had a real winning weather streak here since Irene departed. So we've got another day of it. Dry skies, comfortable temperatures, the top weather headline, the low humidity, the pleasant conditions continue for another day today and really through the end of the week and the start of the weekend. The humidity is going to start to build this weekend, but even still, it shouldn't be overly oppressive. Katia becomes a hurricane. I'll show you the latest information from the National Hurricane Center. Plus, they're watching another area in the Gulf of Mexico that could develop into the next tropical depression. So a lot to talk about in the tropics, but city cam over our area right now. It's kind of a hazy start as we just had our sunrise at about 10 past 6 this morning. 65 degrees the temperature right now with a northeast wind at 7 and the humidity running at 93%. Bus stop this morning, a mixture of sunshine and clouds. We've got a 65 to 70 degree temperature between 7 and 8:30 in the morning. And then as we take you through your futurecast, you can see some of these clouds around. We'll still call it a partly to mostly sunny day, and we stay rain free in the afternoon hours. This is 6 o'clock in the evening, still partly cloudy in spots, but then clearing overnight. And tonight might end up being the coolest night of the week, with the lows falling into the low and mid 50s. By 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, we've got sunshine to finish out the work week, and Friday looks like a beautiful day around here. So a mixture of sun and clouds. We have more of an easterly wind component today, and that's going to knock our temperatures down about 5 degrees from what we had yesterday. So you're in the upper 70s in Newport, 79 for the high in Wickford, and about 78 in Coventry, while northwest Rhode Island, the highs here under partly sunny skies should be in the mid to upper 70s. Johnston at about 77, and we're looking at high temperatures in Taunton at around 80, 78 degrees in Fall River, and in the upper 70s in both Middletown and Little Compton. Visibility on the bay is unrestricted. Notices winds from the northeast this morning, then east-southeast in the afternoon at 5 to 10 knots. The high tide's 11 o'clock this morning. Low tide's just past 4:30 this afternoon. Partly sunny at the beach, 69 degrees. The water temperature now, we've got a safe sun time running at about 20 to 25 minutes. All right, Pats in action tonight up at Gillette Stadium. It looks like a nice night for a football game. Temperatures will be cooling off fairly quickly as the sun sets down into the 60s at kickoff. 70% humidity, dry skies, and notice the winds very light out of the east at 5 miles an hour. All right, let's get to the tropics here, because we've got Katia that's out still in the middle of the Atlantic, and then perhaps tropical depression. The next one would be 13 here in the southeastern Gulf of Mexico. That one doesn't look to strengthen in any hurry, but Katia is now a hurricane. 75 mile an hour sustained winds. It's a category 1 with gusts to 92, moving to the west at 17 miles an hour. Still expected to become a major hurricane by early next week, and the track of this storm still a bit uncertain. We'll be watching to see whether it can turn out to sea, or if perhaps it stays on more of an easterly direction, but a westerly direction, I should say. But your 7-day future cast here, we have no immediate impacts in the U.S. from that storm system. We'd be looking at late next week before anything would threaten our area or anywhere on the U.S. coast. All right, 7-day future cast, 78 for today, 50s tonight, 78 for tomorrow, upper 50s Friday night, and then Saturday, 82 Sunday. Late day into early Monday looks like the best chance of having to dodge a shower, but it's certainly not a washout.